Yeah.
All I ever wanted was somebody to hear me. All I ever wanted was somebody to feel me. Everybody wanna tell me that I'm out of my head when I'm on the mic. That's fine, but that don't scare me. It's been a long time, but I'm back now. Rap out, welcome to the rap house. Welcome to the
pass out.
Blackout, blackout. Everybody keep on wondering if I still
rap now.
Are you serious? Anybody out there
hearing this?
Yo, I came in the game as a lyricist, and I'ma leave like that. Period. You spit blinds, I'll write lines. You now entered it.
My mind.
And you better get ready, cause you might find from a different place. Than
my kind.
It's a little bit different than yours is. Quit snoring, hip hop isn't dead. It's just been morning. From the moment I quit recording, quick record this. Listen, I'm warming up and you're misinformed. If you think that I'm slipping up, this ain't sick enough, then I skip the chorus. I've been here, ain't nobody heard of me. I'ma turn this beat to
a murder scene.
I live for the world, I live for the king, I live for the king. Don't get wrote this with emotion. How to get a break when the doors
ain't open.
How to get a job when the gun ain't.
Go to speak to you.
Took everything inside of me. Now I'm screaming to feel the rope sitting in my chair.
That's how you felt hollow. Give everything you had, plus your life to them pill bottles. Give all you had, plus your life to them pill bottles. Yeah, sometimes I wonder if you still watch me. Why?
A lot of shows, and y'all are in the top four of this tour. No, that's not good. No, it's so funny, man. I'm like, I'll be like, hey, I'm way up, and you say vibe and vibe, and half of you are like, what does that even mean? Man, thank you. Thanks for laughing at me. Quiet! Before I was gonna be a rapper, I wanted to be a comedian. You guys want to hear some of my stand-up? No. But I do want to tell you guys a funny story that I get to experience almost every night. This is actually really hilarious and sad at the same time. Not that kind of sad. So sometimes, man, I'll be up here at the front of the stage spitting on all you people. I'm sorry, man. What's your name? Say what's up, Matt. Anyways, I'll be up here spinning on everybody, and I'll be rapping. I'm a very passionate person, which you guys can probably tell. Yeah. So I'll be having like this passionate moment, man, and I'll see somebody in the crowd, and I'm like, oh my goodness, they know all my words. Hold up, it gets worse. So I walk over to them, and I'm like, oh, we're about to have a moment. I'm rapping passionately. You're doing something, and I like lean in and I'm like rapping, and I like look at their mouth and they have no idea what they're saying. It's sad because I'm like, yeah, we about to have a moment, and then I look into their eyes and they're like, like, is that Spanish? Those are not my lyrics. Yo, what do you know? Don't get involved in it. Hold it for headspace. You making money? Well, that's great. I got no interest in talking to people that I know are two-faced, two-fake. Get out of my face, whoa. What are you doing in my lane? It's already too many rappers. I'm singing and driving and I ain't got no brain. Who
you know I'ma call up the game and tell you how. Yeah, hold up, shut that up. Are you cool? Are we cool out there? Yo, what's up? Yo, knock it off, for real, man. Don't ruin the show for everybody else, bro. Seriously. Yo, let's do that song again.
Wake up.
And you trying to get motivated.
creative, but everything you do turns into a mess. Like you ain't nothing but worthless. And yo, you look around, a lot of these other people you looking at to you, you describe as perfect. So you point a finger at God and tell him to do his job and fix your life up, cause nothing is working. You just try to hide it and make it seem like it's nothing but really. You feel like everything is crashing around you. And you developed a problem in trusting in other people, which later became an issue that will mentally pound you. You only get one life, but every time you look at the yard,
girl, you ever see a mistake?
I don't have no reason.
For a few minutes, if anybody wants to come back there, we got shirts, hats, CDs. I also love to meet all you guys. Thank you so much. Appreciate it.